it could be anywhere. I lost that murderer.
You tell Dorothy, we ain't gonna get
her. Romance, cool, Paul.
Father says so.
I hear you, my sibling.
Your hand against the anger of my foes with your right hand.
I'm taking my shot!
They got air support! Look out! That plane's gonna rip us to pieces! Take it out with a machine gun!
There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
Brothers and sisters, someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us.
Amen.
Stealing what rightfully belongs to the Father. They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them, and God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the Father.
Thank you.
Job. But Eden's Gate aren't the type to just sit around with their thumbs up their butt. When we push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out everything he can to stop you. Helicopters, armed convoys, shit. Probably even the Chosen. The cult's elite soldiers. They're dangerous, Deputy. You keep your head on a swivel.
Hell of a job liberating that place, Deputy. I told you there's plenty of folks willing to fight Eden's Gate. They just need a leader. And I think they finally found one. The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back. Dutch out. Hey, Deputy. All the work you've been doing means the Resistance has been able to stock up on new supplies. Check out the shop if you get a chance.